Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using the virtual keyboard on Windows 10. The virtual keyboard is a default feature of Windows that you can access at any time. It's extremely useful if your keyboard breaks. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To get the on-screen keyboard, open up the Start menu and then click on the Settings button. In the Settings search bar, search for Ease of Access Keyboard Settings. Now just enable the on-screen keyboard toggle. You can move the virtual keyboard to any position on your screen, as well as adjust its size. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows tips and tricks.